To keep the car engine operating as it should, regular oil changes are essential. But what occurs if the vehicle uses oil in between these maintenance intervals? What can be done to fix the oil burning issue in the car? In this video, we cover the top reasons for cars to burn oil and show you a few ways to fix it. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Poor or wrong oil quality. Using the incorrect type of oil or low quality would be among the simplest issues to fix. Your engine might not be getting the support it needs if the motor oil you use has poor heat resistance. The unstable molecule structure of conventional oils is well known to burn off readily in the presence of heat. This issue not only causes the oil level to drop, but it also speeds up the accumulation of carbon within the engine. Additionally, there's a possibility that the oil you added to the system was incorrect. The oil might be too thin if the viscosity isn't correct. Oil that is excessively thin has a higher tendency to seep past worn-out rings or valve seals than oil that is too thick. Using the precise oil type that the car manufacturer recommends is crucial because of this. This data is contained in the owner's manual for your vehicle. Bad PCV valve. Before leaving the car, those exhaust gases can burn for a second time inside the combustion chamber thanks to the positive crankcase ventilation system. However, this component may also clog or malfunction. Oil blowback happens when this takes place. Oil burns as it is drawn into the combustion chamber. As a result, blue smoke may also be seen emerging from your car's exhaust. High oil pressure. For the engine to receive the necessary protection, a specific pressure level must be maintained. Increased oil pressure can result from a clog somewhere, which can speed up oil consumption. For instance, the oil filter in your car might be clogged. Replacing this filter will enable the oil to flow properly once more. It also contributes to better engine temperature maintenance. Clogged crankcase ventilation. The engine's oil and crankshaft are kept in the crankcase. During regular operation, pressure builds up because the combustion gases are produced by the pistons. With the aid of the PCV valve, these combustion gases are returned to the combustion chamber. These exhaust gases are burned by the engine along with the air-fuel mixture. The gases cannot escape, though, if the crankcase ventilation is blocked by clogged valve covers or a malfunctioning breather hose. Oil blowback is the result of this issue, in which oil enters the combustion chamber rather than gasoline. The end effect is an engine that quickly consumes oil, leaking seals or gaskets. If the oil is burning in the engine of your car, this is one of the more serious possibilities. An oil leak that is hard to find may happen as the internal seals or gaskets fail. In addition, there's a chance that internal oil leaks will result in exhaust that looks blue. However, if the head gasket is the problem, you might be losing oil without realizing it. On the other hand, you might discover oil mixing in the coolant reservoir if you look inside. This issue is usually expensive to fix and has the potential to cause an engine to overheat. Bad piston rings or pistons. When the pistons or rings are damaged, another expensive repair is required. The seal that is formed against the cylinder walls is the result of the piston rings. The engine has the necessary compression and the combustion gases are prevented from escaping thanks to this seal. Oil can enter the combustion chamber when the cylinder wall begins to deteriorate or the piston rings wear out. You run low on it between oil changes and it burns. Along with increased exhaust smoke and poor acceleration, this problem raises serious concerns about drivability. Bad valve seals. The valve stem seals manage oil consumption and provide lubrication to the valve guides. On the other hand, the opposite occurs when one of these seals malfunctions. There will be a noticeable decrease in oil levels. Blue smoke could appear when oil enters the combustion chamber. Even worse, engine damage can happen if the proper amount of oil isn't used. Worn-out engine. If your car is older and has traveled a lot, it's possible that the motor's internal components are just worn out. Engines are not designed to last a lifetime. Your best efforts to maintain the engine's proper operation won't stop it from failing eventually. You will notice an increase in oil consumption as it worsens. How to fix? There are several ways to fix your car if it is burning oil more than it should. Take these actions. Check oil condition and type. Evaluating the quality of the oil is the first and simplest step. Compare the type of oil you are using with the manufacturer's recommended amount. It's time to replace the oil and filter if the viscosity or type is incorrect. Another option is to replace your existing brand with a better one. Replace the oil right away if it appears contaminated and dirty after checking it. From this point on, monitor the frequency of your oil additions to gain a better understanding of the situation. Troubleshoot the cause. The next step is a little more difficult because internal engine components are involved. It's time to identify the problematic components so that it can be fixed. Certain problems are easy to fix, like changing a PCV valve. Determining other problems, like whether the engine's valve seals are damaged, is more difficult. It might be necessary to examine each and every symptom the car is exhibiting in order to identify the source of the issue. Compiling this data is comparable to solving a puzzle. Visit a professional mechanic. Not every mechanic should attempt to solve many of these issues. It is best for you to take the car to a mechanic if all you are used to doing is changing the oil and other simple tasks. Look up reputable local mechanics or ask family members about their trusted mechanics. Paying a small diagnostic fee to determine the issue is preferable to allowing the engine to fail due to carelessness. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.